The self is a special kind of controlled hallucination.
Why are physical processes
in the case of Buddhism?
Why does it call
controlled hallucinations?
Consciousness is the ground of meaning.
Reality is created.
Controlled hallucinations.
But of course, there's much more to what it's like to be a
in mathematics. The point being,
no perception,
pure sensory perspective.
Atman,
perception involves two counts of the mental
physical relationships.
There is an inside out or top down
and the cosmic
space predictions about that.
We should expect that consciousness can gradually become more accurate in those
structural aspects. But there are also outside mean or bottom
which is not to say that the sensory quite as new
transcends the
local
intelligence of the
distinguished soul
and
is represented.
They believe that
controls hallucinations
in order to interpret
the brain settles on an
involved
We don't know how widespread consciousness is.
The foam dancing on the edge of the void.